This one's slightly harder for your team. We have two members of Top of the Pops legendary dance troupe Legs & Co. for you. They are Lulu and Patti, and here they are. The teams obviously don't see this. Dancing in full rhythmic harmony to the Tom Tom Club's Wordy Rapping Hood in 1981. Choose from, but only two of them could legitimately claim their underwear as a business expense. So, for 2 points, which ones are Lulu and Patti? Are they number one, more Top of the Mums than Top of the Pops? Number two, cool now, but what about then? Number three, legs and, according to rumours, plenty of company. Number four, a pans person, surely. Or number five, little tonight, but was she big with your dad? What do you think?
You can't say that.
Well, you just have. So.
Seeing him in the flesh, I'm just awash with guilt now.
And I so wonder what you were awash with last time you saw them, Phil.
I don't know. I think this is difficult. But judging, I think all...
I know it is.
You're the quiz master. What do you care? You are the Richard Whiteley of this show. You can do it.
Even sad is that I know Richard Whiteley.
Really?
Yeah.
I bet he's your dad.
Oh, I can't carry on now, can I, with that thought running through my head? Well, go on, do a word and I'll do an end of round in countdown.
Okay, breakfast.
Breakfast. Right, well, that's got me going for the day. So, your letters are... Who do you think it is?
Well, I don't know, Mark. I'll have a consonant, a vowel.
You'll have a back end on.
I reckon, judging by the legs.
Can you, hand, which
can you stand with your legs straight, please? Just a bit straight so I can see the muscle tone, right? I reckon.
I'll tell you it is now.
Two and five.
He's the captain. I'm going to have to go with him. Three and five. Let's see. Would Patti and Lulu please step forward? Wow, look at him go. Ladies and gentlemen, Lulu Oliver and Patti Hammond from Legs & Co. And in that round, Sean's team have 7 points and Phil's team have 10. I've been Mark Lamarr. Good night.